Hey guys, I'm Toxic. This is 4-4. Playing Amnesia again. Still stuck in this room. Don't know what to do. Don't worry if I go quiet, I'm still here. Just trying to work things out. That's where I came from. I'll just throw the box or something. Die. I'm gonna try it now. It's hard. It's a block door, it's helpful. Oh, wait, what was that? The boot. Very. That would be good when it happened. Looks there for the moment.
Open.
this is not beef. Not well. Brilliant, yeah. French just texted me, no, messaged
finish
me, haha.
This little overview of our tunes, they must mention the material editor, available both standalone and built into the other editor. The program itself is very simple to use.
I don't care.
You have some material types defined by the engine.
And
you can throw in textures
on
to be used for diffuse, normal maps,
French just messaged me, haha.
There are some variables to control specific parameters for a material type.
Now he's just laughing.
When I was writing it, I could just stare while the preview mother
was so
around
nice.
Itself and the parallax mapping effect was on when testing.
He wouldn't play this by himself. He's too shit scared. So am I, like, but I'm doing it. A bit of a grudge, like, but I'm doing it. I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing. Study. Say pause it if you want to read that. I'll read it later.
I'd say the level editor
is
what we, more specifically James, Mark and Marty, have used to build all the halls and corridors you are working through right now. It's the big start of the pack.
Okay, so you're the dick that made this.
While all the models and assets are actually made in software like Maya or Blender, everything you
make
is put together
in the
room.
Like
tonight, 3 details of the decals on top are added in.
Alright, I
this
really getting annoyed with this, and I don't know where to go, so I'm going to leave it there. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.